Now, I know the board also adopted some changes with regards to the child care initiative. We talked about this initiative last month here on County Board Wrap, but what was the actual vote this month?
So this is terrifically exciting and certainly very exciting for one of the county board members who will be hopefully availing herself of child care at some point very, very soon. But we've taken an important step in dealing with what is a real concern in Arlington, are having the most unaffordable child care in the entire country. And when we've looked at why that is, it's really come down to our having a lack of supply to meet the demand for child care in our community. And then when we sort of peel the layers on the onion on that, we realize that there's some structural barriers to creating child care slots. And we had an intensive community focused effort to understand what those barriers were and what we could do to eliminate and reduce them. So, you know, a couple of years ago, we looked at just where we allow for new businesses to locate and made a change where we allowed child care to be considered a retail use as part of zoning approvals. And then this is looking even more deeply at the zoning ordinance and recognizing that in some cases we had limits on the number of slots that could be in a certain facility, and that was disconnected from state requirements as well as federal best practices. So just imagine aligning Arlington with the Commonwealth of Virginia and with national best practices has created the ability for a lot more slots to be created in Arlington. And then we also removed a very key educational barrier, which was preventing people from employing qualified child care workers. So there are a lot of different things that we did, increasing the number of slots available, reducing the ratios for the number of qualified caregivers per child to better align with best practices and state standards. And all of these we expect will at least encourage more child care slots to become available. So we're attacking supply, but we've also removed an educational barrier that didn't make any sense and changed it so that it could focus on providing quality child care. So I think we've taken a very important step in making sure that we can make child care of higher quality and more readily available and hopefully at lower cost.
I was gonna say a whole new level of opportunity for Arlingtonians looking for that coveted child care options.
Indeed.